I'm not car allowed today, but who loves a lovely, clean, moist dick?